The following contest is a triple threat tables, ladders, and chairs match. And is for the Intercontinental Wrestling Grand Prix United States Championship. Introducing the challenger from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds,
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is for the vacant championship,
which means tonight we finally crown one of these superstars as our next champion. And it's about time, if you ask me.
Without a doubt, a big opportunity for him here tonight, Byron.
Yeah, it really is, Michael. And he doesn't seem like the type of guy who's just going to squander an opportunity.
And introducing the champion, representing the Shield, from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 225 pounds, John Max Lee.
Here we go, guys. We're going to finally have a champion after this one.
And you'd have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
Corey, what's going through the champ's head right now heading into this title defense?
Well, by the look on his face, I'd say nothing. I mean, look at...
And introducing the challenger, representing the Disciples of Darkness, from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, V.Y. Tank.
Guys, we finally crowned a new champion here tonight.
That's right, the title's been vacant for long enough. One of these superstars will be going home tonight as the new champion.
We all know that the...
Here it comes!
Uh-oh.
The long way up.
Oh, right to the throat.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or...
Setting him up right where he wants him.
Pulls the ripcord.
Knee strike to the face.
Gonna see a new champ!
Once more, setting it up!
But champions need to finish the job.
Looking for the finish.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
What a stop to the back of the neck.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is...
Setting up again.
Good night.
Gonna see a new champ. Will the second time do the trick?
Set up for a second time.
What a
stop to the back of the neck.
We could have a new champion. Let's see if it's really over.
Ooh, what impact. Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Who does this methodical pace benefit? Inside the ring now.
Got it cinched in. This could be it.
Oh, my God. A small package driver. The ascent begins. He's got a hold of it.
Got to pick it up here.
Here we go.
He has something big planned. This could mean trouble. Look at him taking to his opponent on top of the ladder.
Committed to the ladder now, and all that entails.
Trying to sneak a victory here.
Hey, you miss 100% of the shots you don't take, right?
Yeah, but when you miss a shot, you don't usually fall 15 feet.
Hooked up. Boom! Small package driver.
Big reversal.
A long way up. And a longer way down.
Last ride. Can he unhook it?
Perhaps some wishful thinking going on there, Michael.
First with a waistlock takedown.
Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh. Neck breaker.
Going to get that ladder up.
He has him right where he wants him.
Ooh-wee.
And finds a counter.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Oh, right to the throat. Oh, a shot right to the kidney. Oh, man, that hurt the back. Spine rattling. Wow, what a leg sweep. And then...
Ooh.